Rustic time lapse of white rose. It's a small white rose. I've had this in the garden for about 10 years and, well, maybe more. And it's always been small. And the buds grow and develop under the influence of hormones, light and temperature. They do need a period of cold exposure to break dormancy and initiate flowering. And as you can see, I've got masses of beautiful, gorgeous white roses.